enjoy the butterflies. I think enjoy being naive. Enjoy the nerves, the pressure, people not knowing your name, all that stuff. Because that's part of it. I think if you kind of want to stand on the top from day one, then there's nothing else to look forward to. So yeah, enjoy kind of the process of making a name for yourself.
Day in Monte Carlo, it's redemption day for Daniel Ricciardo. He wins the Monaco Grand Prix and he will celebrate that for a long, long time to come.
Absolutely amazing. I don't know how you did that, Daniel. Incredible. Holy.
Holy tomorrow. Cheers, boys. Redemption.
Didn't make it easy for you, mate.
The championship lead cut down to 14 points. Ferrari close up in the Constructors' Championship as well. Ricciardo moves into third place in the Drivers' Championship and soaks up the champagne for a seventh Grand Prix victory and the most special so far.
Vettel jumped the start there, didn't he?
Well, he went to Renault, he's gone to McLaren, he's going to get the victory now. It's McLaren and Ricciardo that win the Italian Grand Prix. Start the celebrations for McLaren. Ricciardo's done it.
Yeah! He won! He did it! Yeah, boy!
Daniel Ricciardo retired from four of the last six races. He had a turbo failure in practice. He very nearly missed out on qualifying. He has made every single opportunity that's come his way today. Ricciardo wins the Chinese Grand Prix.
Yes, boys.
That is holy so amazing job, mate. That was absolutely clinical. Clinical moves.
Crazy, chaotic, amazing race, full of incidents. For Daniel Ricciardo, the checkered flag is there. He wins the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Here is the fact here on the podium, but it's a podium full of smiles and passion after a great race.
Oh. Well done, Daniel. Fantastic. You deserve that. Well done.
Thanks, guys. Bit of luck, but we deserve it. Thank you.
Ricciardo, his first podium since Monaco in 2018. Well done, Ricciardo. Well done, Renault. But if you close your eyes.